Look What's Cooking is brought to you by the Culinary Institute of Virginia.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Johnson here with Chef Wade O'Neill from the Culinary Institute of Virginia School of Culinary Arts at ECPI University. We need smell-o-vision today. This smells yummy. What did you make? Obviously shrimp. What did you make for us?
Oh, this is a Cajun shrimp dish that was inspired by Chef Paul Perdomo. He was my mentor, the first chef I ever studied when I was active duty in the military. But real simple, real elegant. A few calories in it.
I was going to say, but not low fat. Well, walk us through how you would make this at home.
Okay, well, I get a nice hot skillet. If you got cast iron at home, it's all the better because that's how he did it when he created this dish. I start with green onions in with a little bit of butter. I add my garlic. I add my Cajun seasoning mix that he uses, and you can pick that up in the grocery store. He makes a blackened redfish seasoning that works fine for this dish. Add that, three splashes of Tabasco, and then I toss in my shrimp. Once I get a little bit of color on the shrimp, I go ahead and make sure I toss them and turn them, and then I add a little bit of shrimp stock. Okay, and I like using the shrimp shells at home. It only takes a few minutes to throw that together. I get that in there. I reduce that down to where I get a nice kind of a glaze going on in the pan. And once I've got that, the shrimp are almost done.
Mm-hmm.
So I pull it off the heat. I add some more butter because that's what Chef Paul liked to do in the day. And then we swirl it in. And it's a nice, gentle swirling motion. In the book, if you ever get his book, there's a rocking motion he talks about. It's the same concept.
Well, and I noticed you kind of went to the heat, off the heat, to the heat, off the heat.
Absolutely. The reason I take it off the heat, butter is real sensitive. And if you have ever seen that vinegar oil look in a sauce, the sauce actually broke. By swirling it in like that, you can avoid that.
Right. Well, it's stayed beautiful, and it's been made now for like 10, 15 minutes. So if you want the recipe, it's really easy, but not low fat. WTKR.com. More information about them, chefba.com. Look What's Cooking.